and honestly, I can't believe he's taken this on. It's an incredible strike to beat the goalkeeper from that sort of range.